Gerhard Hertzberg, born in 1904, grew up immersed in a world of math and physics, studying the then-revolutionary ideas and theories provided by Niels Bohr. After graduating high school, he wanted to pursue astronomy, but he didn't have the money. So instead, with a private scholarship, he got his Doctor of Engineering Physics degree. He continued to study and work in Germany, and by 1934, he was well known as one of the world's leading molecular physicists. But he and his wife had to now escape Germany because of, you know. The University of Saskatchewan took him on board, and he moved to and continued his studies in Canada. He spent the next 10 years in Saskatoon with his family, 3 years in Chicago studying astronomy, and then he moved to the NRC in Ottawa in 1945, where he set up a laboratory in spectroscopy. He spent the next few decades researching and expanding the field of spectroscopy, a field which the NRC is still respected for today. Hertzberg won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1970, in the middle of all his best spectroscopy research, and this guy definitely deserved it. He passed away in Ottawa in 1999.